Morning guys and girls. Well, today we're out and about, we're going to do a bit of waterfalls. We're going up to Gibson's Cave, we're at Bowley's. I'm up with my buddy. Say hello buddy. So we're going to go and take some photos, a bit of wildlife, a bit of waterfalls, some nice scenery. And just basically have a play. So let's go and have some fun. Well, all I can say is, knackered, feet are wet, Feet are wet, but to say we've got some decent photos, probably an understatement. Lovely waterfall. What do you call it, Steve?
Gibson's Cave.
So that's where we've just been for the last hour and a bit. And we're just having a walk back down now. No doubt we'll be stopping again. You've seen the footage, you've seen some of the photos. All I can say is, get yourself here. If you like a waterfall, there's some wildlife flying around as well. But it's lovely. So here we are at another waterfall, and I'm just going to show you what settings I'm getting and using. So at the moment, that's what I'm on, f29, just to get the shutter speed as low as I can get it. I've got no filter on the camera, ISO 100, and I will show you exactly what I'm getting. And that's what I'm getting. Which all in all isn't too bad considering I ain't got no filters on it. What a great day. Stood in water again. But it's not a bad one. That's what I'm getting. Probably zoom out a little bit. Well, plenty of waterfalls about. Sun's out, as you can tell. Birds are chirping. Got some nice shots of the waterfalls. The Bowleys, Gibson's Cave. Donation in the car parking, so it's not expensive. Nice walkabout. Get yourselves here. Northeast of England. God's country. Fantastic. See you on the next one, guys. Like, share and subscribe.
Laters.
Bye.